Chris has made a return in this video. Say hi, Chris.
Hey, what's up, blood?
Well, not necessarily in this video, the past PvP video, but I mean, still, he's back.
Out doing my own thing for a while. Had to deal with some stuff. Yeah. I was out doing my own thing. Had some things to do.
Not many people that are subscribed now.
Because I'm about to beat your ass.
I'm sure you will, because you want to know who I'm bringing back? Wrong way. Milk Jug Name!
Ooh!
He got a makeover. Look at him.
This is Milk Jug. He's so ugly. This is the Milk Jug Name, guys. I love how my character, I took him seriously and made him look super dope. He has like face tats and shit.
I have a few.
Why do you have like one sock?
It's not a sock, for sleeve, dummy.
And he connects. Oh shit.
Back up. Milk Jug Name, don't play around.
I don't like the backhands. The backhands are OP, but you can't, you're like not able to dodge them for some reason.
The kick is blocked, Joe.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Inside leg kick.
Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in.
Wear yourself out. Go ahead. Wear yourself out.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
And continues with the inside leg kick.
Slap. Come here. Ow.
Stockton slap.
Well, he really lands that leg kick with authority.
And just misses with that big right hand.
Jesus.
Good solid straight right.
Oh shit!
You going down, son? You going down?
Yeah, you're piecing me up. You're giving me the hands.
You going down? You going down?
Oh, big left.
Oh, fuck off! Please stop.
Yeah. Oh.
He is hurt here. Here's a nice inside leg kick. Body kick. Look at that.
Ooh, take that body kick.
This fight is dangerously close.
I'm serving up these hands. Oh.
You know that's my stuff. You know that's
I want a truce. I want a truce.
Okay,
I want a truce.
I'm getting up. I'm getting up.
I'm getting up.
Nasty leg kick lands.
Blocks the shot.
Oh, nice.
Dude, you're piecing my ass up, dude. Stop.
These are bad.
It's all good fun.
Very nice. Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body.
Kick right under that right elbow.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
I don't know what to block.
No.
Really swung for the
pretty bad.
He is clearly in big, big trouble.
I can't tell if I like beat you up or not because your face is already trashed.
You can't even see my eyes, like.
I love how for your tattoo you just took one big tattoo and stretched it out.
Dude, I got your blood on my shoulder.
Jenny Andrade to get us going.
Ooh. Ooh. We gotta keep it family friendly.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions.
Just
if they continue
me.
It this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Come on.
Well, the offense has been. Oh, come on.
We both have the same idea.
You're scared now. You're scared
now. Go ahead.
Come
go on. Ahead.
I went ahead. What's the deal, huh? What, you gonna flex on me? I'm drinking your butt.
Wear yourself out.
Oh! He's stumbling
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, come on! Come on!
Dude, just the overhands are so OP. It's the most cheesiest OP move in the game! Sit down, faggot. That's what you get for standing.
Yeah, Joe, a tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and
saluting to your mama.
And his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown.
Look, you're like smiling as you go down.
To get the knockout.
Look at you smiling.
Let's take a look at that again.
This is so cool.
Watch this again here.
Look at your face when you get kicked. You're like happy.
I love the victory.
You're like, yeah, I just got my ass.
So there he is after a long
That is what they will be talking about for quite some time.
Yeah, because you fucking spam. You're such a like a spam fighter.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically by way of the KO. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you could be sure.